Bienvenidos! Welcome back for another segment of No Hablo Dre Espanol, where my friend Angel here tries to teach me some Spanish because he was roasting me last night at the bar because we had Jorge that showed up. And Jorge,
that's right.
He was like, yo.
He was like, wait, you're Mexican? You don't speak Spanish? I'm like, dude.
Now, he had my back, though. He was like, just because he don't speak Spanish doesn't mean he's not Latin.
Dude, he's not Latin. He was born in Vegas. Relax, dude. The fact, you know what? The chances of you learning Spanish, an extraterrestrial being has more of a chance to learning our language, which happens to be more difficult.
English?
Yeah, dude. English, you write it one way, you read it one way, and then you spell it another way.
The silent letters is
what gets
me.
And then you say it another way.
Yeah. And then you add in the slang.
Yeah.
The English language. Could you imagine, like, the forefathers that really started the English language coming today?
Yeah.
They'd be like, what the hell's a twerk?
It's like, I was gonna say, like, wasn't it pterodactyl or whatever? And it's got, like,
oh, yeah,
you know, some words, some letters at the beginning. They're like, but what are those? Yeah, we're not gonna say that, but it's gonna sound like this. But we have to write them.
What you got for me today, Ange?
Hey, listen, let's take it serious a little bit, you know.
You sound like you said steak it serious. I was like, is that a dinosaur?
Let's take it serious.
Oh, we're not even recording.
You serious?
There we go. Bienvenidos! Welcome back to another segment of No Hablo Dre Espanol.
Wait, hold on. We just went on a 3-minute long intro, and he just realized it's not recording. Hey, I got nothing. Listen, I'm not going to say my joke, because it's not going to be funny. I just said something like, hey, an extraterrestrial has more of a chance of learning Spanish than you. I mean, it's just pointless at this point.
You know what's funny? I'll do like Brian and just use the camera audio. Oh, man. Yeah.
Let's just go right into
it. Let's jump into it.
Someone might be hungover. This marks...
It's true. Me, someone. That's me. I'm someone.
Okay. Let's take it serious a little bit.
Take it serious?
Let's take it serious a little bit.
Let's take it serious. It's a dinosaur. Oh, my bad. Okay, go ahead.
Let's take it serious here.
It still sounds like a dinosaur.
This marks 20 years from the events that happened in New York City, 9/11. And one thing is for sure, we will never forget.
Mm-hmm.
Ready for this?
Let's do it.
Here it is.
Oh my gosh, what is that first letter?
That's an E.
It looks like an E-K or an F.
It's got like a, it's got like a graffiti kind
of. Yeah, make sure you, hey, zoom in on that because I want people to see what I'm dealing with here. It's an E-K or an F. You're saying that that's an E. All right, we'll go with that. Ese, este año se cumplen. Is that an E?
It's a V. V-E.
Veinte años de los inventos que pasaron en la ciudad. Ciudad. De Nueva York.
Nueva York.
Nueva York. El 11 de septiembre. Y una cosa es segura. Nunca. Hold on, I got it. Olvidarmos. Olvidarmos. Oh my goodness.
Dude, it was actually not bad.
Alright.
It was actually not bad. Okay, so este año se cumplen 20 años de los eventos que pasaron en la ciudad de Nueva York el 11 de septiembre. Y una cosa es segura, nunca olvidaremos.
Olvidaremos. Olvidaremos.
Yep, there you go.
Okay.
Right there.
Esta año se cumplen 20 años de los eventos que pasaron en la ciudad de Nueva York el 11 de septiembre. Y una cosa es segura, nunca Olvidar Ramos. Olvidar Ramos. And we will never forget.
That's right.
Thank you to everybody, all the responders. Man, that day was something else. I think that oftentimes we talk about September 11th.
That's right.
And we never forget. You know, they always say never forget. Americans never forget that.
Yeah.
We don't. Mm-mm. And I think that for everybody that put their life down, for anybody that just ran towards to help people, even afterwards, man, there's still people out there dealing with insurance companies. They're dealing with the government right now. It's a lot of bad stuff happening 20 years later.
Yeah.
So thank you to everybody that risked their life. People that, servicemen and women that signed up to go and defend our country.
That's right.
Thank you.
Yep.
Anything you want to add?
You can find me on Instagram, right?
The disrespect.
I don't know. I thought we were going to end it right there.
No, like, I thought you were going to be like, yo, I appreciate everybody that helped too.
Hey, I wrote it. I was thinking about it.
If you want to learn some Spanish and maybe have Angel.
You look like
it. I'm just saying, I respect all of every single one of you, but...
Well, it's also easy to take it easy and slow when you're hungover. So.
Do these eyes look hungover? Stop. Angel Severa on Facebook. Angel Severa on. Ange Severa on Instagram. Just follow us. You know where to find us. I'm going to go drink my Starbucks. No hablo, Dre Spinyo.